Hey, everybody, listen up. This is serious.
What is it, Simon? What's wrong?
I've been watching the moon for a while now, and something fishy's going on.
What did I do?
Well, the moon started out looking like this. And then each day, a small sliver seems to disappear. I believe someone is stealing the moon. One sliver at a time.
It wasn't me.
I'm going to investigate and get to the bottom of the mystery of the missing moon.
What? Mercury has wrinkles. It's closest to the sun. It doesn't have a moon. Living there would not be fun.
Two.
Venus is the brightest. The Earth is the same size. With volcanoes everywhere, living there would not be wise.
We're cruising through our solar system.
Stars, see how far we'll fly, fly, fly.